Instead of heading away, I ended up inside the compound. The ground was muddy, beaten lifeless by countless combat boots. There were sandbags and boxes everywhere. I heard Mike getting off the truck and talking to the other Mike.
Hey Mike, what the hell happened?
Someone screwed up and loaded the wrong stuff.
Useless fuckwads!
They reported that they'll get the correct stuff loaded soon.
Sounds like a nap is in order.
No can do. They're loading onto another truck in the north parking lot.
Serial number 233980. So move your ass there.
They told me to head to the south gate
just so I could be sent back to the north one? Fucking bureaucracy.
My instinct was back, and it knew of another truck I could ride. My plan to stow away wasn't screwed at all, just slightly delayed. I only had to reach the north gate without being seen. On that base, drill sergeants were assholes. They forced their platoons to run all around the complex. I had to be careful not to be seen.
Escaping prisoner! Send backup!
Heard something.
Escaping prisoner! Set up! What?
just neutralized a soldier, but I couldn't leave him in sight. Those platoons could pass by, see him, and raise the alarm. So I made sure to carry the soldiers I neutralized, hiding them elsewhere, out of sight of those patrols.
Send back up!
coin!
The alarm was raised.
Send backup.
The platoons must have found one of the guards I knocked out. I had to cover my tracks better.
Hey, a coin!
Jacker here. Ghost, do you copy?
Who the hell are you?
Huh? Who are you? Where is Ghost?
I don't know who that is. I think you got the wrong channel.
Oops. Uga must have been tampering with the communicator.
Damn geeks. Over and out.
Escaping prisoner! Stay back!
Thank you.
Jacker here. Ghost, do you copy?
Who the hell are you?
Huh? Who are you? Where is Ghost?
I don't know who that is. I think you got the wrong channel.
Oops. Uga must have been tampering with the communicator.
Damn geeks. Over and out.
Escaping prisoner! Send back! 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 Base! Escaping prisoner! Send back! Base, escaping prisoner, send backup! Base, escaping prisoner, send backup! Base, escaping prisoner, send backup!
inside that barrack, there were some guards. I didn't see them because they were sitting behind some bunk beds, slipping out of guard duty, or running around the compound, or worse. But thanks to my extraordinary hearing acuity, I could hear their conversation.
Okay, when you enter the dungeon, two skeletons with rusty axes block your way. The eerie red light that glimmers in their eye sockets watches you fixedly. What do you do?
I load my elven bow and shoot.
Hang on. Are you really shooting an arrow at a monster that can't bleed? What do you think will happen? That the arrow gets stuck between its ribs and slows it down?
Someone just walked in.
Fuck, it must be the drill sergeant. Quick, hide yourselves.
Okay.